retake, a full retake of this old HVILAN elevator at Hälsingegatan 7. Because I will take a closer look of this modernization HISSEN AB made it. Car is still original. But they added a new gate. Phone. Display indicator talks now. And here was the old button panel. And then our button as well. Let's see if I works.
Våning 0, entré. Våning 0, entré.
This elevator goes in a loop until I close this gate. Very strange. Just look at this new gate. What do you think? I think it's a very ugly gate. The old one was better. But this is more safer. Old button panel, the new one. But they announced in April 2011. This sign is kept, as well as this one. The other phone. This lamp aren't clean. And the mirror is still broken. The door original. It will run in a loop again.
Våning 4. Våning 4. Våning 4.
There's the motor for the interlock. I think this will go like this until I close the gate.
Våning 4.
Now it goes. Very funny to see this looping. Blue display and LR6 display.
Våning 0, entré.